is going on with these people today? Better stack up on the ammo and firearms, because it's getting crazy. All these shootouts.